Attention, external access confirmed. Disengaging stasis in 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good, there we go. What else do you remember? It'll come. In the meantime, I'll get you up to speed here as best I can. How are your limbs? Can you move? We'll take it easy while you shake the stasis out of your system. One step at a time, all right? First things first, you'll be needing a weapon. There you go. All right, let's get going. Most of the white whale's life pods didn't survive the crash, like this one. You're one of the lucky few. Right. You don't even remember the white whale, do you? You know, the L002? The ship we escaped Earth on? You remember Earth, right? Planet Earth. Your homeworld. Or rather, it used to be anyway. Unfortunately, it was caught in a battle between two alien forces. And destroyed. Ring any bells? Don't feel bad. It's one memory I'd like to forget. I know. It's been following me for a while now. I didn't want to alarm you, but we're going to need to defend ourselves. You up to the task? You're not half bad. There's plenty of work back in the city for someone who knows how to handle a weapon, you know. Then you're interested. In that case, I might have just the job for you. But anyway, we can talk more details later. For now, let's keep moving.
feel like a new man.
Let's move. The rain's starting to let up, just in time for sunrise. Follow me. I promise, you're gonna love this. Wild, huh? They're all indigenous, as far as we can tell. We need to learn to play nice with these guys if we're going to try and coexist together.
Yeah.
We call this planet Mira. You won't find it on any star chart. But it's our new home.